In this video, we are going to learn about day and night. The solar system is made up of the sun and all of the planets that move around it. We know that planets are revolving around the sun, right? All planets traveling around the sun also rotate around themselves. Earth's travel around the sun takes 1 year. One full rotation around itself takes 24 hours. This rotation of the Earth around itself creates night and day. Earth rotates around itself from east to west. During this rotation, it is daytime in places that see the sun, while it is nighttime in places where the sunlight is absent. When the sun rises from the east, it becomes daytime full of bright light. The heat from the sun warms the Earth. Thanks to the light and the heat from the sun, the life on Earth flourishes during the day. For example, most animals are active during the day. And sunlight is a key energy source for all plants through a process called photosynthesis. Basically, sunlight helps plants grow. When you look at the sky, the sun appears to be moving. This is because the Earth rotates around itself. In many places, the sun reaches its highest point in the sky around midday. Later in the day, as the sun moves westward, it gets darker, and night becomes. With the lack of heat from the sun, it gets colder. Earth is slightly tilted on its axis as it rotates around itself and orbits around the sun. Seasons occur due to the tilt of the axis. Different parts of the Earth receive the sun's most direct rays throughout the year. As a result, the southern hemisphere and the northern hemisphere experience different seasons at one time. When the North Pole tilts toward the sun, it's summer in the northern hemisphere. And when the South Pole tilts towards the sun, it's winter in the northern hemisphere. The Earth's tilt is also the reason why the length of night and day change throughout the year. In summer, days are longer. And in winter, nights are longer. There are 2 days in a year when the effect of axis tilt disappears. We call these equinoxes. On March 21st and September 23rd, the sun's rays fall at right angles to the equator. And the length of the day and night is equal all over the planet. Thank you for watching this video on Kiddopedia. We have more educational videos on our channel, such as solar system and planets, or animal habitats. So, don't forget to subscribe to our channel to get smarter.